Okay, there's something I forgot to mention in the last video, which is updating the A records in the name server that is owned by Liquid Web. Okay, to do that, you would log into manageliquidweb.com. Then you would go to domains here on the left. In current domains, gxm1.net. There should be more domains than that. But this is the one I'm having Liquid Web manage or register for me. My other one, which is buscompanyx.com, is actually registered by Markari. Okay, so let me go to the name server to look at the records. Okay. Now, what I did is I updated the IP address here for the A records to match the IP of my new server. I'm going to go and do the same thing for gxm11.net because I had forgotten to do that. Okay, so right here, I need to update this A record. So it needs to be 67 to 27. And then 22. They're both 22. Yeah, 229. And then this needs to be 47. Okay. So I would check this off and confirm. Okay. So that has been fixed. Okay. And I do have the www reverts to gxm11.net. All right, so everything looks good here. 67, 227, 229, 47. Okay, the other thing which I want to mention here. Okay, first let me log out. Right now, if I try to go to the website, okay, I get in Chrome, error connection refused. The reason for that is Apache is actually not even installed on the Ubuntu server. So I need to go and take care of that.